picked Michigan State because Michigan State has so many opportunities to offer. Here at Michigan State, I was immediately captivated by the many opportunities to do a dual degree, which I knew from the start was something I wanted to do. I've always had a passion for mathematics, but I also had a passion for government and politics. And so I wanted, by pursuing a law degree along with a further degree in statistics or analytics, I could combine those passions into a goal of really truly being able to help people.
Michigan State is where you're going to get all the opportunity because Michigan State is a big name. The people here are phenomenal. I mean, we have some of the best faculty in the world. We're well recognized. Our business school, our supply chain school, I mean, is number one. So they know, I mean, companies know when you go to Michigan State, you're going to come out with strong value for them and they're going to come for you. So I feel as though going to Michigan State is the way to set yourself up for having a great and long career.
When I met Rich Spring, Professor Spring, 5 years ago, and the program hadn't started yet, but he was talking about what they wanted to do, and immediately it was such a great fit with our company. And since then, you know, we've sent people like Chris, our VP of Global, a woman who works in our business analytics department, have all come up to instruct the students. So that's another great thing about the program, is it's not just professors, not that professors aren't great, but you're getting industry experience infused all the time from both the client side and supplier side, so lots of different perspectives.
I appreciate the fact that the Michigan State Business Analytics program is forward-looking and teaches students what they need to be successful in today's rapidly changing corporate environment.
Well, Michigan State in particular was really committed to the internship approach, which very few schools were. I knocked on a lot of doors just on my own on behalf of the industry to try to get colleges interested. And Michigan State showed a huge amount of interest. And this was about 7 years ago. And so I actually worked with them to create the program. And it was largely about not just creating researchers, but creating leaders in the field of research. And doing that through really engaging the industry in internship programs to show both the academic side as well as the business side, business application side. And that's why I think this program is just heads and tails above the others, because it's all about creating the future leaders of the industry as opposed to just the academic side.
At Kantar Health, talent is our most important asset. And we're continuously looking for rising stars. And at Michigan State, the program is perfect for that. The students here at this program are also learning, how do I actually put this into practice once I start my job? And that's usually missing sometimes after you're finished with your degree. But that balance here really makes it very practical and allows those students to walk into an internship and hit the ground running, or walk into their full-time job and have the confidence to actually apply everything that they've learned on day one.